And to get you through this, you know, I'm not a psychologist, psychiatrist, or any type of mental health person, but I just want to give you some words of encouragement. I thought this particular video would be helpful to a lot of people because a lot of people, we think we have mental illness or we're going through things we have no control of. But this is a scripture from the Bible. It says, it's Matthew 11:28. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. And Philippians 4:8. Finally, brethren and sister, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. You can always go to God when you have issues that you don't understand. He's there for us. He will listen. Thank you.